my glasses good every time. Even with my old glasses, I just couldn't get them clean right. This pair, spotless. So we are going to be climbing Mount Everest, doing the impossible. And we're going to be doing it. It's actually gonna go up, like, alright, we're off. Wait. We're off. This is gonna be a YouTube video. So I'm not gonna be playing any copyrighted music. Not gonna be playing Spotify. Because the VOD mutes it if, I play. So, like, believe it or not, I've never climbed Mount Everest in real life. Forgive me. So far, it's pretty easy. Just ladders. You're supposed to go that way. Bro, I wasn't paying attention. So is there like multiple ways? So I just go down. It's bright. Dude, it smells like strawberries in my room, because I got the wax candle. And before, the candle, like, didn't smell like anything because I used one. And I have to cut it up because, like, it won't melt the full one. And then my mom has, like, a whole drawer full. She has a whole drawer full of, like, the wax things. I don't know where I'm going. I'm not paying attention. But, she has a whole drawer full. So I just picked one out, and it melts perfectly. I use the full one. It melts perfectly. It's strong. It smells good. I was like, strawberry. Like, I picked the blue one out. I forgot what it was supposed to smell like. Dude, I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just, like, not paying attention. When I start talking, I just don't pay attention. But the one that I had before, it didn't really smell like anything because I had to cut it up so it'd melt. But, yeah, this one smells good. I think it's like Glade. I don't know. So no oxygen. We're actually out here. We're gonna win this. How did bro fall on that? That's like easy. I wanna post this on my VODs channel. Jesus, just got flashbanged. What even am I supposed to be doing? I'm literally just walking down. They're following me. Is that for real how you're supposed to go? Think we're going the wrong way. I could be going the wrong way. Nope. They're not with me. They're not. That's sad. I just went the right way. That's crazy. Wait, they found it. I'm lagging. Like, bro. The sun shining in my face while I'm trying to do some parkour. I do this first try. That'd be insane if I do this first try. Which I'm like, no, I'm not even near camp two yet, so. Well, actually, I'm kind of close to camp two. Honestly, just too easy. Like, not even. It's not even hard. It's a children's game. They set up the healing campfire, so that means you're about to do something hard. Pause. I didn't mean that. Well, I did because a hard obstacle, but you know. I mean, that wasn't easy. Refill my oxygen. Water. And then just go. No need. Is this just like not the right way? I just walk up here for no reason. I did. That's crazy. Which way am I supposed to be going? Okay, so it is that way. Make a lot of sense because you're going up the mountain. This isn't even a challenge, dude. Too easy, honestly. It's just way too easy. We move. We're on the trail again. I can see the top. We're almost there. My freaking I mean, just look. Should I clip farm and just walk off the edge? Be like, this game's so easy, and then just like walk off. Like, dude, this game's so easy, chat, and then just like back off. Narrow route ahead. Caution. Freaking shoulder itches. Just achieved their first summit. That's crazy. That's me in a few minutes. Like, for real, for real. So easy. This is a long climbing route. Should be it. Yep, and then hey, yo. What is that? So what I'm actually going to do is just climb to the top real quick. Imagine I do this on my first try. I'll do this real quick. Hit a little thing of water. Good on water. Halfway on oxygen. But we're kind of close to camp three, so I think we're gonna be good. Skip the climbing route. Oh, that is this where you're supposed to go. They're just so annoying. Are you supposed to? Person made me think I'd have to go that way. They are almost dead. Getting low on oxygen. We're almost to camp. We're like, I can sniff camp. I can smell the fire. I think up here's camp. Yeah, it is. There better be oxygen or I'm dead. There we go. We're on the move. Is that where we're not? I can't trust this person, bro. I'm refilling my water and oxygen. I just wasted that. That's crazy. Oh my God. I wasn't paying attention. I was about to scratch my arm and hold W. I wasn't paying attention to the ladders. Like, what is this supposed to be? Oh, we're supposed to go up here. Now I gotta go there. And then there. Sheer cliff. Watch your step. Where do I gotta go? Okay, gotta go up here. warning, steep trail. This is what we call easy back in my day. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I went too high. It's so easy. Someone has 21 summits. That's crazy. You just not going to this. While there's oxygen here, I'll just itch my arm. If I do this first try without taking any damage, I'm the best. This video is gonna be called "I Climbed Mount Everest." I can't speak. I climbed Mount Everest. Okay, so what do we have to do here is not walk off the map. Okay, so we have to get there. I mean, it's pretty obvious there's a huge trail. might have cried if I just walked off. Almost at camp 4. Use all my water because we're literally like basically at camp 4. Unless I'm okay, I'm going the wrong way. Actually, I was going the right way. I just used all my water and there's no water here. That's crazy. Okay. So we got oxygen, we got water, we got full health. Hopefully. Hopefully we can do it. That would not be ideal. Go games back to normal colors. We go. We're actually about to win this game. right, we got that. Okay, we go that way. Oh my God. Bro, why'd I just fall? Like, bro just fell off the ladder. Why is he just fall? He's falling off the ladder. Why? He's falling off the ladder. Why is he falling off the ladder? Where did I even fall to, bro? I'm surprised I lived. Where did I fall to? Where am I? I was just falling off the ladder. And look, I can climb these. I guess not. No, I just couldn't walk there. I could climb all those. And then you just fall off the ladder. Thank you. You're just falling off the ladder for no reason. Please don't fall off. I will die if he falls off. Like, I'm scared climbing ladders now because bro just climbed and then just fell. Get up. Okay. We lived. Okay. 25 HP. I'm almost to the top. I died to something stupid there. If I die. Okay. I was like, I'm literally on it. Okay, I was like, I gotta check which way it is. No way. Stay up, stay up, stay up. Non-HP, dude. Non-HP in a dream. If I finish this. Let me pop some high quality H2O and lock in. Alright, I actually gotta lock in, dude. Hold up. I'm getting to 100. And then I'm locking in. Okay, we go there. We just go through here. And then, I mean, I guess we don't. Where do we go then? Do we go through this? Jesus, I can't see, bro. How do we get up there? We have to scale through this, bro? You can't do that. So how am I missing something? Oh, you probably have to do this. Yeah, I'm actually dumb. Nine HP in a dream. Almost just died right there. Death Bridge. All right, look, let's be honest. It's life or death here. I mean, that's pretty obvious, but oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Non-HP in a dream. I mean, it was either live or die there, but I mean, still. Bro, if I run out of oxygen, I'm done. Oh my God, I actually can't. Oh my God, if I fell, I'm dead. Like, that's dangerous. I can't. Oh my God. I can't have a ladder glitch to where it makes me fall. I can't have anything. Wait, is that it? Oh my God, I think that's it. That's the top. 14 oxygen. I gotta pop a water, get to 100. Final. Dude, hold up. I made it. Mama made it. Oh, mama ate it. Non-HP in a dream.
It's the thrill of one more kill, the last one to fall. We'll never sacrifice their will.
I'm actually dying. We did it. Chat, aka Stream Elements. We did it. W.